Yep.
See ya.
Congratulations! You were well in the lead there, I think.
That was just a test, though.
Was it? So how did that feel? I mean, you're going at quite a speed there. Can you tell me how fast you were going at one
point? I don't know, I didn't put the speedo on, actually.
Oh, right, okay.
Next time. Next time.
You were saying there was probably a crash, the energy of that. Oh, God, I thought...
Yes, it's at the engine. I wasn't quite sure what happened there. It looked like there was a...
Just a bit of showbooting.
There's quite a smell of burning rubber.
Yeah, there is.
So where did you come in that race? Where were you?
I think I might have been bringing up the rear.
Ah, okay. So I mean, have you got an unfair advantage with this car now? Have you taken the level of engineering to a degree which other people have now got to try and match?
Well, I think other people have taken it past me, and I'm trying to attain what they've attained. But, but yes, if you have to go and build aerodynamic bodies to be able to go fast.
Yeah.
But the thing is, it's a laugh no matter what speed you're going at.
Yeah, sure. But I mean, it's just seeing how fast you were coming just around that corner there. I mean, it was. I could easily believe you had an engine on board.
Yes, I know.
So I mean, can you describe in words how it feels to be in charge of a vehicle like this, to be driving at that speed?
Well, you can't really take yourself seriously, really. You
know? No,
I mean, it's hardly Formula One, but no, it's just a good laugh. It's exactly what it was when you were a little kid.
Yes.
Except my bones are a little bit stiffer now and everything. You know, I'm just the same mentally. You know?
So I see. So you're saying you've got a mental age of an 8-year-old?
Yeah, pretty much.
But I noticed you stopped just about there. But actually, could you have gone on further? Or is this the end of where you would normally finish?
No, we usually go a lot further. We usually go for 2 miles.
Right.
So we usually go down to the bottom. And when we get to the bottom, we'll maybe go later. We'll get a little bit more speed up.
Uh-huh. So well, how far do you think you've travelled there? About a mile? Where did you come in at?
Second. I think he's called. He was breaking all the time.
Come on, ladies.
He was breaking. I mean, if he's going that speed, he's breaking.
Yeah. We have a bit of history, me and Charlie. You broke me up last year.
No, I didn't.
You want to see the car tag? I love it. As soon as you stop, you
know. I had a bit of a shunt.
Are there any drugs tests involved in this sport? I noticed you've got a cigarette going.
Where? No, it's just smoke off my disc brake.
Oh, I see, yes, of course.
I think that's it.
So there aren't any drugs tested in this sport, it's too new yet.
Well, maybe I can get it.
Well,